800 Newton meter electric torque wrench. This is the overall configuration. Okay, this is angled with the display reaction arm. Comes with the entire configuration, electrical operated, like this. You can check the torque value here. This is a reaction arm. You can put it here. It's a 1-inch square drive. Total torque value is 2800 Newton meter. This is a 1-inch square drive tool. This is de-torquing, and this is torquing. Torque value you will get here. You can hold it like this.